struck the cord again with her forefinger. I remember she always had the most beautifully manicured nails. I couldn't take my eyes off her finger, hammering out the note again and again. My mouth was open, and though I tried as hard as I could, I couldn't produce any sound at all, except for a sort of